Okay, it's recording.
Hi. This is Emily.
This is Sina.
Hey. So we're sitting at Emily's house.
Yes, we are.
Can you see? I guess you can.
There's Emily's room.
Just kidding. Yeah, we were in a pool.
Mm-hmm.
We were wetter, but then we got dry.
That's what happened when you get up.
That's what happened. It's, you know, yeah. I guess it's a good thing.
That is, yes. Yeah. I wouldn't want to be wet all the time. Are you vibrating?
Yeah, I feel hear my phone. It's okay.
Okay.
I'll get it later. I don't think it's a call. Nobody called me.
So sad.
I know.
I feel so bad for you.
You liar. You don't call me either. It's thundering
it
outside.
Is.
I feel like that Fred video.
Fred?
I need to get out of the storm!
I've never seen Fred.
Oh, we'll have to watch Fred.
Okay.
Guys, go watch Fred if you haven't already. It's amazing. So we went to this birthday party today for a kid who just turned 8. He just turned 8. And no, we are not pedophiles. We just have to know young kids.
Of course, we didn't go to Yancy's party dressed as fairies. And
that's a good point. And they were only little boys there. And they were all, like, what, 13 and under?
Yeah, 12.
That was my bad, though.
I wouldn't get out of the car. I wouldn't get out of the car.
You did get out of the car, though.
Eventually.
And I guess since you weren't the one flirting with the little boy, yeah. It was a bad time for me, you know, but I don't want to talk about that. So, yeah, I'm really cold. Are you guys? Probably not. Most people don't sit around being cold and not do anything about it.
There is a fan.
Going.
We could turn it off.
Eh, it's okay. Chupaca Lodge? Dragon Crossing. She's a dragon crossing.
You should see my right. Star Wars collection.
Oh, yeah. Lovely. Oh! Anyway, me and Emily are best pals. You might think we're lesbians, but we're not. But everybody thinks we are.
Yes, her mom was extremely concerned.
Did I tell you what mom said the other day?
You?
She was like, I'm not judgmental. I was like, oh yeah, mom, what do you think of Emily Haig?
What did she say?
Well, she looked at me blankly while Matthew was laughing his butt off. Matthew's my brother, in case you don't know. Laughing his butt off. And then mom goes, what are you talking about? I love Emily. I was like, okay, cool. That's all that. I love Emily too.
Everybody loves friend. Me. Everybody.
I
loves
keep getting out of the camera. Stop being such a camera hog.
I'm not being a camera hog. You keep moving away.
Ew, I touched your teeth. Ew. Look, I got my braces off. They're nice. We'll have to send this to Joel because he wanted to see my teeth. I know you hate him.
Yes, I do.
Oh, I guess we just said it on the camera. Never mind, we're not going to send it to him.
Joe's my ex-boyfriend, just so you know.
Mine too.
Oh, yeah.
That's a bad time, too.
We won't go into that.
No, we won't. We just have to tell Eric about that. Hey, Eric, if you see this, which I hope you don't, I just touched your boob, my bad.
Did you?
Yeah, I did.
I didn't feel. We'll play it back.
I doubt you. You can't even see your breasts in it. There. Anyway,
let's not send it to Eric.
Let's not. Or Craig. I don't want his family thinking I'm gay, you know.
Right, because that would be awful.
No, because I'm dating their son. It'd be awkward.
Yeah.
Yeah, I hope you guys aren't still watching this. So, something exciting that happened to you today.
To me. I got a blister on my finger. There's nothing else that's exciting at all.
Eric was trying to kiss me and I tried to stick my finger up his nose. He got upset.
Uh-huh.
It was funny.
I have no boyfriend to stick my finger up his nose.
Would you, even if you did have a boyfriend? Cause it's...
I don't know. I licked Josh whenever... We were going taking a picture, and he doesn't like that, so I, like, attacked his face. It's funny.
Yeah, I like Eric a lot.
It's weird.
I'm such a grouch. Oh, that's right, because I was being a grouch this morning. Eric, and I just got a text from him. I'm too brown.
Ew, my tongue is brown.
Brown?
Uh-huh.
Ew, it is, you nasty. What are you eating, dog?
dog poo? Coke Zero.
Coke Zero.
I was drinking
cran apple.
No, it's just grape. It said grape on the bottle.
Cran grape.
No.
Cran grape.
You're gonna argue with me? Do you want to get the bottle?
Go get the bottle. It's cran grape.
You keep talking to them.
You're wrong. You're wrong. I'm not cran grape. It was cran grape. It was cran grape. I'm sending this to Eric and Craig. Eric is her boyfriend. Craig is Eric's brother. It's cran grape.
It's grape. Juice cocktail. Let's look at this. Everybody see the label? Does anybody see cran on there? So let's make it straight. Cran. I mean, there's no cream.
Oh!
Just grape juice cocktail. That's right. And I'm gonna have some now. I brought my glass. Put me in the video.
You're at a weird angle. It's my chihuahua.
Well, that's because you're holding it not in front of the two of us, just in front of you.
Well, I can't.
That's right. You can.
Well, your leg is
warm.
No, lopsided.
Because they're fat. You're gonna drink it out of there? You're nasty. This is Emily's house. I guess she gets to.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm. It tastes like that, you know the sparkling grape juice stuff? This stuff's probably cheaper, though.
Yeah. Because
that stuff's like $2 for, like, barely anything. A tiny little wine bottle?
Lewis brought over wine.
Okay. Lewis is such a weirdo, though. So strange. It's okay, Lewis. If you're seeing this, I say it with you. My eyeballs are too brown to be seen.
We should change the preferences. You look green. You kind of look like a caveman.
That's upsetting.
See, now who's being camera hog? My eyebrows are extremely, like up, like.
Mine are nice because I got them done. You know if you scooted this way. Okay, I think we're done here. Would you just turn the camera off?
I don't know what's going on. Oh, okay.
Save that image. That's a good picture.